All right. Thank you, Travis. In our top story now this morning, fire crews have been on scene of a business fire east of Minden. Fire was first reported around 2:30 this morning at Crossroads Welding. That's a business east outside of town. The cause is still unknown and any injuries as well. Stick with Local 4 for the latest updates.